Salman Khan's 2002 hit and run case has now reached the next stage. On February 12, chemical analyst Bala Shankar was asked to present in the court the blood samples taken during the time of accident. During the cross-examination on Thursday, expert analyst told the court that he received 6 ml of the blood for the analysis during the time of the accident. Later, he said that when he measured the blood sample, it was just 4 ml. Salman Khan's lawyer Shrikant Shivare will continue to cross-examine him today to know where the 2 ml blood sample vanished. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shahrukh Khan and watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.